What's going on? Marvin Gaye asked that question in 1971, and it's 2017, and I'm still asking myself the very same question. We are just 1 week removed from a gunman walking into a church in Texas, killing 26 people. Now, despite your religious or spiritual beliefs, that's not necessarily my concern. But I know why people attack the churches and other religious institutions, because people go there to get their faith increased. People are trying to attack their faith. So I want you to know that despite whatever you may be going through, literally the bullets that may be going around you right now, maybe it's physical bullets, maybe it's internal bullets, I need you to understand this, that faith will always win over fear. And that's really